missed me already? You waiting for someone?
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm your husband, aren't I?
This is Liam, my husband. I'm sorry for asking you to marry me in the first place.
Well, I saw that kiss with Liam at the divorce party. And from where I stood, it looked more like a hello than a goodbye.
Sweetheart. Just like all
those times it's not a part of your contract, you know. Sure being nice.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want to hang out for a couple more days?
I thought we could have a date.
What do you think? Second attempt at a first date?
Well, regular people also don't agree to marry complete strangers, either.
Well, if it isn't hashtag the real Mr. Fallon.
Too soon.
Too soon.
I see you. Fallon Carrington. I saw the way he looked at me.
Because there's no one on your staff you could have sent. Can't you just admit you wanted to see me?
I'd admit it if it were true.
For what it's worth, you're the best first wife I've ever had. It's been real. Fallon.
He's given me everything. I mean, anyone could see a stranger.
I'll see you at the office.
Boss.
I hate how I can smell her perfume, my clothes. All I hate, I'll never have chemistry with anyone else like I have with her. And that's why I love you. I'm in love with you, Fallon. Do you have feelings for me? You know what you want.
But just because you're afraid to say it doesn't make it any less true.
I'm just a rich girl, standing in front of a poor boy, asking him to forgive her.
Hey. What was that back there?
It was a mistake.
I'm still me. We could still be us.
How? It was all a lie.
It was all a lie anyway, Fallon.
I did think about you. A lot. And I really liked Liam. And that kiss. All of them. But then marriage got in the way. The other day in my office, that was goodbye. I'm sorry, but it's over.